This dance is called I Close My Eyes. It's a 32 count, 4 wall, beginner level line dance with 2 tags and 2 restarts. Starting off on the right foot, weaving to the left. So we're going to cross the right over the left, step the left to the side, cross the right behind the left, step the left to the side. Cross rock right over left, so we rock forward in that cross position, recover our weight back on that left foot. Chasse to the right, 1 and 2 count timing steps, right, close, right. So that little section once more. Weaving to the left, right foot starts. 7, 8, cross, side, behind, side, cross, rock, right, chasse. We're going to add a little turn on there. So from here, cross that left over the right. Turn a quarter left as you step back on that right foot. Step the left to the side. Cross the right over the left. Rock to the side on the left. Recover the weight on that right. Into a cross shuffle. These are these 1 and 2 count timing steps. Left crosses over the right to the side, left crosses over again. So cross, side, cross. So that section once more. We've just done our chasse to the right, so left foot leading. 7, 8, cross, turn, side, cross, side, rock, cross, shuffle. Let's add those two sections together. Weave left, off on the right. 7, 8. Cross, side, behind, side. Cross, rock, right, chasse. Cross, turn, side, cross, side, rock, cross, shuffle. From here, we're going to make a kind of a rumba box. Kind of, it's not quite the exact steps as a rumba box. Big step to the right. Drag the left beside the right. That's just over 1 count. So it's a step to the side is 1 count, the drag is 1 count. We're going to shuffle forward. So right foot leading, 1 and 2 count timing steps, right, close, right. Similar with the left foot, but we're going to then go backwards. So big step to the side, drag the right beside the left, shuffle back. Left foot leading, back, close, back. So that section once more then, off on the right. 7, 8, side, drag, right, shuffle, side, drag, back, shuffle. Add that to the top, there's just one more section left. Weave left, right foot leading. 7, 8, cross, side, behind, side, cross, rock, right, chasse. Cross, turn, side, rock, cross, shuffle, side, drag, right, shuffle, side, drag, back, shuffle. Okay, so from here, rock back on that right, recover the weight on the left. We're now going to make a half shuffle turn over our left shoulder so that we end up facing the 3 o'clock wall, so where your back is facing. So to do that, you're going to do a quarter turn as you step the right to the side, feet together, another quarter turn as you step that right back. So that 1 and 2 count timing, so they're quicker steps. There's a quarter close, quarter. Finish the dance, rock back on the left, recover the weight on the right, shuffle forward on the left, left, close, left. So that last section then, rocking back on that right. 7, 8, back, rock, half shuffle, back, rock, left shuffle. And you start the dance again. So let's put it all together. Right foot leading, weave to the left. 7, 8, cross, side, behind, side, cross, rock, right chasse. Cross, turn, side, cross, side, rock, cross, shuffle, side, drag, right, shuffle, side, drag, back, shuffle, back rock, half shuffle, back rock, left shuffle. So it's a four wall dance. Let's have a go at the other three walls, and then I'll tell you about the tags and restarts. Weave into the left, off on the right. 7, 8. Cross, side, behind, side, cross, rock, right, chasse. Cross, turn, side, cross, side, rock, cross, shuffle. Side, drag, right, shuffle. Side, drag, back, shuffle. Back, rock, half, shuffle. Back, rock, left, shuffle. Cross, side, behind, side, cross, rock, right, chasse. Cross, turn, side, cross, side, rock, cross, shuffle. Side, drag, right, shuffle. Side, drag, back, shuffle. Back, rock, half, shuffle. Back, rock, left, shuffle. Cross, side, behind, side, cross, rock, right, chasse. Cross, turn, side, cross, side, rock, cross, shuffle. Side, drag, right, shuffle. Side, drag, back, shuffle. Back, rock, half, shuffle. Back, rock, left, shuffle. Okay, so there are two tags, which are subsequently followed by two restarts in this dance. They both come in exactly the same place in the dance after 15 counts. First one's on wall 2, second one is on wall 6. You can hear it in the music. So the first one, wall 2. You'll be facing 3 o'clock, I believe, to start. Let's go up to count 15, which is basically the start of your cross shuffle, okay? So it's when you do that cross shuffle. So it's the first step of that. So let's just go up to there, off on the right. 7, 8, cross, side, behind, side, cross, rock, right, chasse, cross, turn, side, cross, side, rock. Right, at this point you will cross, which is the first step of your cross shuffle. And rather than finishing off that shuffle step, you sweep that right foot round from the back to the front and you start again into that weave. Okay? So you'll do your cross, turn, side, cross, side, rock, cross, sweep, cross, side, until you move, starts the dance again. So that's on walls 2 and 6. So do not do that cross shuffle. Don't try and do any other steps other than that cross step. Just cross, then you do your sweep. So that's your dance, that's your walkthrough. Lovely piece of music. Let's give it a go.
Always there.
Hope you managed that one. I love that one.